South Carolina Governor Henry McMaster, along with faith leaders, signed the South Carolina Religious Freedom Act into law.
Our governor, Henry McMaster, did not order our churches closed.
The governor says the bill ensures South Carolina residents' right to worship will not be tampered with.
So it is important that we take a stand when necessary, and this law makes it clear where we stand in South Carolina on these rights, our right of religion.